not pretty, maybe I'm just fine. Cause I got a belly and I got a bum, and I'm always jelly of all the other ones, but they're itty bitty bellies and they're rump up bums. I know that I should love myself, but it's
us. You are killing us. Don't you get that? You mean a drill with gunshots and hammer down the door to prepare us for what exactly? For what it feels like to be hunted? To practice getting ready to die? To make us feel afraid for our lives? We already know how that feels. You're scaring us to death every day. Every day. Every day. I am not your goddamn son. Get the fuck away from me. We are children. We're kids. We should be living our fucking lives instead of practicing how to cheat death, because you know what? Everybody fucking dies. Everybody dies. So please, please let us live.
But it's all too much. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me